Grant Forrest East Lothians. Grant Forrest had a tough first round at the Open Championship at Carnoustie today. The Craigielaw ace shot a 9 over round of 80, leaving him back and tied 151st and in danger of missing the cut. American Kevin Kisner currently leads after a 5 and a round of 66. The second round takes place tomorrow.